boy SwaggyL, Swaggy Customs. About to do these sriracha's for y'all real quick. Got some exclusives on, but y'all can't get these. I ain't making these for nobody else but me. Unless Dej Loaf asks for them. If she don't ask for them, then anybody else getting them.
You know what I had to do? Since I had to hit up my boy, Chef Beef, you know. Follow him on the gram. Chef Boyard Beef too. Best Alfredo in the city too, man. You get it.
Yeah, play all day with no chorus. We keep it thorough, nigga. Rap like this for all of my borough niggas. I reached a point where don't shit matter to me, nigga. I reached heights that Dwight Howard couldn't reach, nigga. Prince Hakeem, they throw flowers at my feet, nigga. I could go an hour on this beat, nigga. Yeah. I'm just as famous as my mentor, but that's still the boss, don't get sent for. Get hype on tracks and jump in front of a bullet you wasn't meant for. Cause y'all don't really wanna hear me vent more. Hot temper, scary outcome. Here's a reason for niggas that's hating without one, that always let their mouth run. Bench players.
So I first started doing sneakers. My friend Brandon Austin was his homes up. He's like, you might as well just paint him since you know how to draw. So I put the Providence logo on, put Air Austin in his number, and you can put him on Instagram. And then everybody just started hitting me up. So after you put him on Instagram, it just went crazy. People were just like, yo, can you paint my sneakers? You paint my sneakers? I'm like, paint your sneaks. Like, I don't paint sneaks. But then he was like, you might as well just start charging them. So now I just like, if you want your sneakers done, DM me. I've just been doing sneaks ever since. I had a couple players in college hit me up. I mean, I just made Bleacher Report for the UConn 10s. I did some UNLV ones for Derrick Jones. I did some Villanova 12s for Deron Hiller. Temple 2s for Shiz Austin, Temple Commit. Then Drexel 6s for Damian Lee. Some Great 11s for Kentucky Commit. Isaiah Bristow. Me and Isaiah Whitehead got some files on the way. You're gonna see it on some lookout for them. Then these right here, these really took me off. I was just bored one day in the Foot Locker. Saw some of these all white. I'm like, I'm about to get these in paint. All these colors on them, posting on Instagram. All my followers went crazy, like, yeah, I need a pair. Then it's like, alright, I got branch out to the celebrities now. Dej Loaf, I did two pair for her. And when I was out of college, she linked up with me at the mall or whatever, gave her hers. Walked around the mall with her a little bit. That's my baby right there. That pair I'm about to send out to Nick Young. I don't know what I want to do to him yet, though. Just got to look some heat. Plus, Kamaya Adams, she been showing me love. I got a pair for her on the way, too. And I'm trying to get in on the football cleats, too. Jalen Strong, he about to get a pair of cleats done. Talked to him already. My friend Bobby, that played for the New York Giants, he about to get some cleats done, too. Then I came out with the website, SwaggyCustoms.BeingCartel.com, for people to get the sneaker and whatever, so they can stop bumping me in my comments, but they still ask me questions. I just tell them to DM me or link in bio. Alright, Dej Loaf, she gave me the confidence to get any sneaker in my sneakers. That's really my bae right here, man. Shout out to Dej Loaf, I love you. But yeah, next celebrity I want to see my sneakers in is Paris Floyd. I want to get a pair. They all come true with no time. I might come through without security to check if you're fine. That's just me on my solo, like fucking like YOLO. Wanted to tell you, accept yourself. You don't have to prove shit to no one except yourself. And if you end up needing some extra help, then I can help. You know, back on your feet and shit. Trying to get my karma up, fucking guilty and greedy shit. How much time is this nigga spending on the intro? How this nigga working like he got a fucking twin though? Life is sounding crazy, 40 on Martin Scorsese, and I wouldn't change a thing if you paid me, man. Real nigga, what's up? So if you want your pair, log on to SwaggyCustoms.BeingCartel.com.